The TATD Compact SUV is the newest member of Ford's SUV family. It was designed with a laser focus on space, connectivity and technology. Up front, it features a variation of the trapezoidal Ford grille. This is flanked by slim LED headlights. Moving on to the sides, we see its wide muscular wheel arches and prominent rising character line. At the back, it gets sophisticated looking LED taillights linked together by a chrome bar. The hidden C and D pillars give the TATD a semi-floating roof design. Inside, it gets a modern dashboard which features an elegant horizontal design. The centerpiece is an integrated 10-inch touchscreen. The titanium variant sports a fully digital instrument cluster with a highlight on space and comfort. The TATD offers plenty of rear passenger legroom as well as near flat rear floor. Rear AC vent are standards. Inside, the TATD's neat engine bay is a 1.5-liter turbocharged inline 4 EcoBoost gasoline mill, which puts off 141 horsepower and 225 Nm of torque. Power is sent to the front wheels through a continuously variable transmission. Up front, it has independent MacPherson strut suspension. At the back, it has Ford's familiar control blade multi-link setup. Four-wheel disc brakes are standard on all variants. The new TATD has a long list of safety features. This includes 6 airbags, ABS, electronic stability control and 3-point seat belts for all occupants. The Titanium Plus variant get extra features like autonomous emergency braking, land departure warning, blind spot information system and an HD 360 degree around viewing monitoring system.